A very good morning to everyone present here today in the annual sports day 2019 of Kaasthamandap Vidhyalaya.
Family members, our directors, Director Mrs. Bina Guru, our Principal Dr. Siva Thapa. We are preparing for their, we are preparing for their houses, Tanya Binayak, Surya Binayak, Jal Binayak and Ashok Binayak. And as far as at the end of the day, put them in first, second, third and fourth position, which according to them are all winners. The first position to keep the running cup originally donated by one of our directors, JASD Pradhan, in the name of her father, late father. After the opening and the demonstration by grade 3 and 4, dear parents, as most of you know, you will be moving around with your child through the 12 stations we have. I am sure you all will be good role models for your child to take winning and losing in good spirit. This reminds me of Koala News Story, which I often read to the young students. Koala Lou practices hard for the Bush Olympics, but when he does not come first, he is so disappointed, he hides and cries his heart out. When he finally gets home, his mother welcomes him with a warm hug and says, "Koala Lou, I love
the idea of junior sports day, which is less overwhelming for the young children. So the mascot of this sports day is a black panther. I'm dressed as a black panther, all in black. And the motto is, everyone has a desire to win, but only champions have the desire to prepare. And here I would like to quote Confucius, a Chinese philosopher, Honorable Edition. Success depends upon previous preparation, and without such preparation, there is sure to be failure. And I would like to quote a 5-star retired general from the US Army, Honorable Edition. This is my husband happens to be a retired 3-star general from the Nepalese Army. I'd like to quote General Powell. There is no secret to success. It is a result of preparation, hard work, and learning from failure. Along with the motto, our main objective is to make children understand and apply to be a good sport. Sportsmanship, which Tia has already mentioned. Sportsmanship is a skill that applies to many aspects in life, including school and work. Young children are very competitive and like to win. For young children, losing is feeling less valuable or bad in some way. It is very important to teach children, as EMM has mentioned, that losing and winning are all part of life and they don't define who they are as a person or their value to the world. When children learn and apply sportsmanship to situations, they minimize the risk and conflicts between friends. Children must understand that experience is more rewarded than the outcome. We at Kaasthamandap Vidhyalaya are trying to include cooperative games. The movement towards cooperative games is rapidly gaining ground all over the world for obvious reasons. Because the experts are saying that skills needed to succeed for the 21st century children are cooperation and collaboration, which you will witness in the parachute game the children are presenting. The parachute games rely on the collaborative efforts of the players to achieve a joint aim. And above all, parachute games develop team building skills, which is the utmost need of the hour today. So let's enjoy, celebrate, and experience watching our children get ready for the 21st century. Have fun, beautiful parents and students, super students.
Yeah. we're going to make a test. Just stretch it. One, two, three, up. Get in. Small objects. We are going to pop this thing up first and then we are going to launch it. Slowly, pop it up. Yes. Alright, get it in the center. Put it upside down. Lower your hand. Alright, upside down. One, two, three. Thank you.
Come on, Cup